CU Boulder Police are investigating a report of a sexual assault in one of the university's dorms. It happened last night at about 10 o'clock in Williams Village North. Police say the suspect knocked on the victim's door, grabbed the victim by the neck, and sexually assaulted her in her residence. The suspect is described as a white man, college-aged, about 6'1", with dirty blonde hair. If you have any information, call the CU Police or Northern Colorado Crime Stoppers.